Hey guys, Rorius here. Welcome back to House Flipper. Oh, I always enjoy getting into this game. I don't know what this is. Please ignore it. I know by saying that I'm highlighting it, but I sometimes just get red stuff on my face. It's just like the blood in my face just explodes out of my skin. Alright, so last time we bought a new house, we bought a $250,000 house. I think what I'll do is I'm gonna do one job. We'll go to a small job, like this one, where we're just painting the house and installing some items. This house, their description right there said like, white is terribly boring. And the fact that our last house that we just did and sold, the fact that I made everything white. They're not people after my own heart. Man, their house is pretty boring though. And to be fair, they haven't painted the bedrooms anything special. Although they've got special tiles here, although I don't like them. I don't like that sort of mustardy yellow color. Let's just straight away mount a device. This is a towel radiator. Let's assemble. That's right, I assemble super fast now. I forgot about that. Hell yeah. I am someone who likes white. I like a lot of white. What the? There's no light switch in this room. Weird. Yeah, there's no light switch in this hallway. Weird. And there's no light in this room. There's no light fixture. This is a weird house. Whatever, let's just do what they want me to do. Interesting that they have a similar kitchen setup. Oh, what item of furniture is this? That's what I should have used in my other house. I used this L-shape bench in that other house, but I didn't know this one existed. With the same, like, style. Oh man, I would have totally used it. Anyway, yeah, so they don't want the hallway. They want to keep some of their house white. Like this, they want to keep white. This, they want to keep white. All the hallways. Oh, clean the window. Sure, will do. God, imagine asking the handyman you buy, sorry, you hire, the painter that you hire to clean the windows. It's such a weird... Oh no, it's not something I've ever thought I'd ever hear. Like when you hire a painter, you wouldn't normally expect them to clean your house as well. Mount this air conditioner. It's so fast. Gotta go fast. A lot of the time it goes so fast that I don't know if it's finished or not. There we go. Cool. So yeah, I'll leave all the painting to the end. I'll do all the mounting first. And all the cleaning. Yeah, I never heard of a painter having to clean the house, clean the windows of a house while on the job. Unless they make the mess, you know, unless they get paint somewhere, they need to clean it up after themselves, but not just like a dirty window. That's so weird. Okay, let's buy this air conditioner for this bit here. I'm gonna do these ones first. I like that you can do that. You can like overwrite. Like if I do these ones first, for instance, it'll like skip some of the movement. Oh, it did the movement because I did the wrong one. Wrong wire first. There we go. Alright, couple more windows to clean. Or no, just the one more window to clean. In this room, that is. Oh, I think this is so satisfying, using that window cleaner tool. Okay, I think that's this end done. That's that room done. I can close the door, actually. This room still needs painting, doesn't it? Yes, we'll leave all this open. And that one needs painting. Painting and clean the windows. Clean all the windows. I think the reason I'm so weirded out by the fact that you'd have to get, or that the painter would have to clean, is like, when you get contract type people to come into a house, oh, that room's done, so we can close that door. When you get contract people to come into a house, half the time you have to clean up after their mess that they make while on the work, while doing the work, you know? So like, they don't even clean up after themselves, let alone clean up after you. I don't know, weird. Okay, there we go. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Done. That room just needs painting now. Okay, I think I've done everything, I've mounted everything. Now, let's get out the paintbrushes. Paint with the colors cacao and sand almond. We've got delicate cacao. Sand almond. Sand almond, there it is. I'm pronouncing it almond. I would normally say almond, but apparently that's not. Do I not have the money for those? I have $10. Oh my god. The mounting jobs cost so much. And I got so close to the line. Am I not gonna even be able to finish this job? Yikes, I can't even afford to buy the cacao paint. Oh my god, I'm not even nearly finished with the job. Can't I just get an advance on that income? Oh shit. I'm gonna paint the kitchen area with the sand almond. Oh my god. I can't believe I let my finances get so low. $10. I wonder if you can half do a job and then finish it off later? Yikes. Because I'm not going to be able to get to the 70% mark for this job. Okay, wait, I don't have my cell tool either. You're kidding me. I was going to say, I wonder if I can sell back the paint that I haven't used. And... fucking kidding me. What happens if I... Do you want to save progress before returning to the office? Yes. Okay, well, I don't get an advance on the on the job. So wait, if I go back to here. Resume. Okay, so there's... Okay. Okay, yeah, so you can come back to that. What does this job entail? Can I just... Oh my god, it's wanting paint as well. Redecorate. Because I can get rid of stuff in this job, because I can sell the stuff in Grandma's room. Please remove all items from Grandma's room. I wonder if I can get the money from that and use that to finish the job, therefore getting money for the job. I'm gonna go for it. It's good to know I can, like, take up jobs, like, resume them from where I left off. That's good to know. I have $10 to my name. To be fair, I have a very expensive house that I... Let's see what I can sell in this place. Oh, this must be Grandma's room. Okay. Okay, oh. That's good, that's good. In fact, it's tempting to just sell this and then go back to the other job and do it. Okay, how much money do I have now? I have 1,900. Okay. I might screw myself if I try and finish this job. Let's just see. I go back to my hands. Is there anything else I need to do in the rest of the house? It's just the one room, isn't it? Yeah, okay. It's just the one room that I need to do. So, interesting that leads outside. Okay, let's just build this wall. I can build three at a time. Oh, new building skill point. Ooh, Let's have a look. Three walls at once, five walls at once. Build walls already painted. 50% faster building. Five walls at once will be faster than 50% faster. Because an extra 50% of three would be 1.5, but we're adding two with this build five, right? Really doesn't matter. This is... No, you know what? I will get the 50% faster, even though it is technically slower. It'll feel better, I think. Mount devices, okay. What devices do I want to mount? Washer. Whatever this, oh, unscrew. Yep, I'll unscrew this first. This is a washer. This is shower, toilet, okay. I don't know why I wasn't able to sell this. Weird. But they have not asked for any painting to be done in here, and I'm not gonna do it. Okay, let's buy mountable. Let's just search mountable. Mountable shower. Actually, wait, no, I'll do it properly. Go shower. What's the cheapest shower I can get? This one. Oh, I need to unscrew it first. Whoops, my bad. I unscrewed the other one, but not this one. There we go. Buy now. Why can't I place it? Not enough room to place this item. Okay, well let's try a different shower then. Okay, I can place this one. It's a little bit more expensive, but... I haven't bought one of these ones in a while. I haven't used one of these ones. These ones are one of those ones that has so many different bits to it. Compared to the other showers that you can get, this has so many pieces. Alrighty, there we go. Now a toilet. Standard toilet. That one's nice and quick. This is the... Oh, we'll do this one first because we can see what it is. A washer. Oh, I need to unscrew it. Not bad, I keep forgetting. I can unscrew this first, then unscrew this one. Oh, I can do the, I could technically do the same with these as well. Or go like that, and then like that. It's no big deal. It just means the camera moves less, that's all. This there, cap on, rotate that in, plug that in, seal it, and then this hose in there. Cool. Wonderful. There's two more devices to mount. Let's just move this out of the way. I have a feeling that... Yeah, I was gonna say, there's stuff behind it. What even is that? Oh, this is the sink. Oh, okay. What's that other one then? Okay. Boop, 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 burp, burp. There we are. What the friggin' hell is this? Just says mount devices 4 out of 5. Place object rug round. I'll place the objects first. Rug round. This one. Let's go white, because it's a bathroom. Place it in front of the toilet. Toilet paper holder. Okay. just this one. Okay. Is that right next to the toilet? There we are. All right. I've done most of the job, just need to mount this last device. What is it? It doesn't say what it is. I go like this. 86284. The only thing I can think of is that it's a bath. They want a bath? Yeah, it must be. Yeah, it's this one. I just checked the price before. Okay, well, let's just buy a cheap one. I think this is the cheapest one I can get. Alright. Let's buy it and assemble it. Oh god. I don't know if I've done a bath before. Yeah, I'm in this predicament because I even was worried about it before because I was saying to myself before, like, I need to go to the other side. The other side of this place is also counting as a separate room. I was saying to myself before, I need to be careful. I didn't want to buy a house that was, like, right on my budget because I would be left with no money to do anything with it. And I appear to have done that. This last house. Chair Alan. Did it say multiple? No, it's one. Garage shelf. Buy now. Oh, this one was multiple. Damn it. Okay, a standard desk. There we go. Get a white one. No. Same color as the wood around it. Oh, that's not the same color. Is this the same color? It's not. None of them are. Just wonderful. Screw it, I'll get the same. Nope, it's not the same color as the door either. Let's get a steel one. Because it's for like a garage. Some sort of garage office. Alrighty, let's just move this in here. Like that. Move this back a bit. There we go. I'm not painting it because I don't have to. Job is complete. Yeah. And that's $14,000, which should be plenty to do that other job. I can't believe I ran out of money midway through a job. It's so poor. Okay, resume. I love the music in this game. Don't know what it is about it. It's so good. Alright, okay. So, the other color was cacao. Just picking up where we left off. Cacao, or coca. Depending on how you want to pronounce it. Okay. I'm not a huge fan of this color on these walls. Like, I think it's too strong. Personally. But then the developers of this game appear to like strong colors on their walls. I'll paint this wall here. This color. Oh, I'm out of paint. I'm actually out of that yellow. Sorry, that brown paint. So I'm gonna have to buy another tin anyway, so I have to leave that there. Let's buy another tin. And just finish this whole section here. There we go. Alrighty. So yeah, the whole kitchen area is this lighter color. And then the lounge area is this darker color. I don't know. I don't approve the color choice. I wouldn't do this in my own home. Let's just put it like that. And we'll do the whole, oh, whoops. That's right, that's how you move. Oh, this actually did still have a little bit of paint in it. Let's move these paint tins into the next area I need to paint. I believe. Is this room? Yep. Bright peach. Let's just go ahead and buy that. Bright peach. And we'll use these to artificially prolong the peach color, because that's apparently how paints work. Oh wait, is that now empty, is it? It is. Okay, that had like nothing in it. Okay. Bright peach. I do like the bright peach. Good choice. It's not as intense as some of the other colors. It's one of the lighter... Oh, whoopsies. I'm supposed to be using the brown. And switching the color. Not bad. Refill with this, and then boop. Silly. Boop. Yeah, that paint switching trick is especially useful on jobs where you don't have the cell tool. Because you can't like just sell the paint back to get your money back. So you want to use the paint, you know. You don't want to waste any paint. There we are, ran out of the brown finally. Cool. And then we'll be using the bright peach, but then we'll use the rest of the bright peach that we'll inevitably have left over in the next room. It just keeps on paying it forward, you know. Actually, we might not have leftover peach. There we go. Okay. Yep, there is still leftover peach. Wonderful. Okay, this room is lime. This is gonna be a bright color. When it has nothing before it, you know. When it's not named after something else, or it's not got a like a bright or a vigorous or I don't know. It's not got something before its official name, you know. This one's not bad though. This one's actually pastel enough, or you know, light enough that it doesn't really look too bad. Oh, we've reached the point that we could finish the job if we wanted. I'm glad that I did what I did and I just went and did the other job first. Because otherwise we would have had to end, like, I was contemplating just like getting enough done that I could just hand it in. But I'm glad we went to the other job, got some money, and then came back to this one. I might run out of this lime. Still got a lot of room to do. Alrighty, that's that room done. Okay, we didn't run out of lime, but I was so sure that we would. Okay, I'm just gonna close that door to remind myself that room's done, that end is done. I think there's only one room left, actually. Yeah, it's just this room. Pastel pink. Alrighty. We've got pale pink, dirty pink, pink mist, pink pastel pink. There we are. There's so many different pinks, surprisingly. Ooh, perk, yes. What can we get for painting? Fast painting or four walls at a time? Let's go for four walls at a time. Why not? I have to paint like 1,000 walls now to get the next perk. It just means that I'm less likely to accidentally go off of wall having not painted it fully. I do love having such a broad reach. And I love the hues, the like fade it creates between the like one you've painted the most and the one you've painted the least. Like that. Dark, lighter, lighter, light. Yeah. I think we're gonna end with just the right amount of paint. It's like almost perfect. A little bit of pink left over. Yeah, 100% complete. Still a little bit of paint there. Income 9,000. Cool. This actually got me less money than the previous order. But like, it's because technically I had to invest less, I think, overall. Yeah. Although I did have to mount a bunch of stuff. I had to mount like each of the air conditioning units, which I had to mount, is like 800 bucks. So, like, I still spent a fair bit. Whatever the case. Let's Let's go over to my new house, and let's just clean it up a bit for the end of the episode. Alrighty. Did I do a walkthrough of this place? I don't actually remember. Honestly, we've got a massive garage. But it's, I mean, it's not even that filthy, really. Yeah, let's just do a walkthrough, just in case we didn't last time. Oh no, I do remember doing a walkthrough. Yeah, it's actually not bad. Like, the foyer is actually clean. But the rooms are just a little messy, that's all. Weird having a door into the garage from the lounge like this. And to have grass, like, right up to the door. Outside the door. Yeah. Yeah, it's just a bit of a, needs a bit of a cleanup. Repaint. Some plastering. And I think fitting, I need to fit some stuff into the, there's like a bathroom here, basically. A little toilet bathroom. But, like, it's got all the pieces for it, but we don't have any of the items in here. So we just need to paint it, tile it, put some mountable stuff in there. But yeah, let's just get cleaning. Well, let's just firstly get normal clean. Let's go for the garage first. Get rid of all this crap. Oh, new skill point. Oh shit. Nice. I can get a tool that means that it'll dispose of trash as well. But it, what? It doesn't work. No! Damn it. It said it would dispose of trash. It didn't dispose of the trash. Whatever. This is already, I was already talking about how freaking super effective this was. Okay, there's probably something if I close these doors. It's weird, sometimes the garage door doesn't make noise until it's fully closed. See? Is it on the outside? Oh, it is. It was on the outside. Huh. Interesting. Let's clean up the foyer. Did I clean the garage fully? I did, okay. Yeah, let's clean the foyer. Actually, let's clean the friggin' porch. Porch is a mess already. Man, that's probably what I forgot to clean last time. When I, when I sold my previous house, it said that it was, like, 99% of dirt dealt with, but, like, there was still 8% left that I hadn't found. That's probably what it was. Right? Clean the window behind the Venetian blinds and ignore the leaves, like, cutting through the glass. Okay, this room's clean, apparently. I will probably sell most of the stuff in here. I don't know, actually. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll try and keep the color scheme the same, so I won't have to sell these things. Because there's like, these are pretty good, these are in pretty good nick. It just needs a repaint. These need a replacement. These look ugly. They don't actually look ugly, it's just that they look dirty. See, it's weird that this room is clean, apparently, but it still looks like a mess. Yeah. Alrighty. It's actually amazing how little it needs cleaning. Like, how little there is, apparently, to clean. Because to me it looks like there's a ton of stuff to clean. But then you clean the place up and it still looks kind of dirty. It's not until you... Oh, get disposal of these. Not until you paint really, that you get rid of the stuff, the bad looking stuff. Oh, I haven't done this room yet. It's got such a wide effective range that like half the time I'm just trying to clean a specific item and I clean something that's like a meter away from that item. Oh dear. Clean the baby's room. It's clean apparently. Okay. That's the whole house clean apparently. I'll just make sure that there's nothing on the outside. Oh, this window actually needs to be cleaned. Nope. I missed some windows in some of the rooms. Yeah. Okay, I believe that's all the windows cleaned. And I believe that's all the things to clean as well. I hope that there's no hidden dirt anywhere. I wish I could see, like, in some sort of menu. Oh, camera. I wish there was some sort of like menu I could see, like, the stats of the house. But whatever the case, let's go around and just sell some things that I don't want to keep. Most of the stuff in here I actually do want to keep. I don't like these chairs, but like, and this table looks, actually the chairs match these things, didn't they? Wait, what's that? If I just turn the light on. I don't know if I'd agree with the color choice of those. I'll leave the table because I actually quite like the table. Put the welcome mat outside. Like that. I think that's more, makes more sense for it to be out here. Yeah. Because you want them to clean their shoes before they step inside. So yeah. Okay. I'm not going to want any of these. Having shelves in the garage though is, oh, didn't mean to sell that. Can't just undo though in this game. You know what, I'll sell that, I'll buy more of the ones with no wood in them, just metal like that. Okay, these feel outdated. I'm not a huge fan of these kind of rugs, but I'm sure it will look fine with the final room layout. So I'll leave it, and I'll leave these are fine. I'll try and match the design the way it is currently as much as possible. I'm just going to get rid of the things that I think look scummy like that. The light fixtures look fine. Yeah, it's got a sort of an older style, so I'll try and match that as much as possible. In some areas, it's like a mixture of old and new. Don't like that beard. All these end tables. Do we want to have a kid's bedroom? Sure, I'll leave it as a children's bedroom. Okay, I think I've like sold up everything that I wanted to sell in this house. So I think I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna leave this episode here and I'm gonna renovate this house in the next episode. Oh! How do I clean up there? Up there is a mess. Is there some way I can get up there? How the hell do I get up there to clean it? I can't. Those bastards put dirt up high. If I go up to the top floor and I look at the map, does it show it? I can't see it on the map. Let me out. Open those windows. I actually can't close them again. Very annoying. Let's just go like this in hopes that I can clean them. Oh, that's barely working. Let's just have a look. The opinions went up. actually worked. Oh, that's cruel. That's cruel that they put that up there. Because there's no perk for any, like, these are like longer range, these ones here. I've already got maximum range. I can't believe that worked. Let's just see if I go into the room here and clean in this corner. Okay, let's have a look outside. That fixed it. Oh my god. I cleaned the uncleanable. Alrighty. So, we've got this house prepped for next time. I'm gonna freaking renovate the shit out of this place. Well, I'm gonna mainly paint. And I'm gonna try and keep to the style, the original style, as much as possible. But yeah, I look forward to doing that in the next episode. But in the meantime, if you like what you saw, hit like. If you want to see more from me, then subscribe. We had some interesting moments there. Getting down to $10. I currently have 25,000. I turned myself around from having $10 to my name to having 25,000. A small blip, but whatever the case. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time.